The growth of electric vehicles in China is picking up speed. Manufacturers report that domestic ownership of electric models reached more than 6 million in 2021, almost half of the global total. In terms of global sales, the Chinese Hongguang Mini electric vehicles tops the ranking for the first half of 2021, ahead of Tesla's Model 3 and Model Y. This Hongguang Mini electric vehicle is said to be the cheapest in this category, and it's very easy to drive and park, especially on busy city roads. Well, let's take it on a road test. It sells for just $4,500. And the company says it has received more than 45,000 orders in just 10 days. Director Zhang Yiqing says the problems of commuting in big cities are the main reason for its popularity.
First, it's the traffic congestion. Second, the difficulty of parking. And third, if you're in a big family, one car is often not enough to meet the needs of everyone. But maintenance costs are high if you buy two cars, and with a petrol car, you may have to buy another parking spot, and so on. This is a sore point for urban drivers, which is why we developed this small electric vehicle.
According to John, 75% of the buyers were born in the 1990s, and 72% of them are women. Many like to customize their mini EV with their own decorative style, forming a cultural bond among female owners.
It's small and cute.
It's good value for money.
Bloggers recommended.
Compared to Hongguang Mini, XPeng finds its consumers in mainly young tech-loving urbanites, aged from 25 to 39 in big cities, with a much higher budget, from $20,000 to $60,000.
Well, I think if you asked our customers, what are the top three reasons products. One is design, beautifully designed, that attracts the younger crowd. Secondly is the functionality and the battery durability and the range. I think our products tend to have one of the longest ranges in their comparable segments. And the third reason is the smart capabilities I mentioned. They feel like in our vehicle, they can get the best in technology in smart autonomous driving capabilities.
Brian Gu says in the second quarter of this year, XPeng has seen its revenue grow by more than 500% over the same period last year.
Today, electric vehicles account for just 2% of the total number of domestic vehicles in China. But with demand growing rapidly, they have huge potential to create a cleaner environment with lower carbon footprint. 是在CGTN